Also happening today, Bardstown police confirm they have received a couple of threats against officers in the past week. Those threats are happening as the department investigates the recent murder of Officer Jason Ellis. Ellis was shot and killed along the Bluegrass Parkway over Memorial Day weekend. WLKY's Jessica O spoke with Bardstown's police chief this morning. She joins us now live with the latest. Jessica.
Lexi, from the outside, it's hard to see how busy the Bardstown Police Department has been over the past couple of weeks trying to find Officer Jason Ellis's killer. Now, late last week, in the middle of all the tips that have been pouring in, they received two threats, one over the phone and one through the mail, both saying that what happened to Jason Ellis would happen again to one of these officers. Now, we talked to Chief Rick McCubbin about that today. He basically couldn't give us too many details about what was in those threats, but told us that they were not addressed to any specific officer. Still very alarming, though, in light of the fact that Ellis was killed just 2 weeks ago. And oddly enough, the chief told us that he was expecting some sort of threats to come in, and he does not believe they are legitimate.
My gut says it's all BS, but again, we're not going to take any chances. I think it's somebody probably sitting at home that's half nuts and the other half's high on some type of drug, dreaming it up, wishing it would happen, perhaps. But my gut says that they're going to be non-credible in the end.
Now, they still do need to take those threats very seriously, so the FBI and Kentucky State Police are currently looking into them, and we're told that charges will be filed if they ever find whoever sent those threats. Now, coming up in our later shows, we're going to give you more specifics about why Rick McCubbin believes that those threats are fake. Reporting live in Bardstown, I'm Jessica O, WLKY News.